this is some of everything that we have done or that we do daily that contributes to the breakup of our relationship, the destruction of our land, and the failure of our children to be able to function. They did not tell us that all of that of being my own person and I'm independent would lead to separation, loneliness, celibacy, and lesbianism. They didn't tell us that if you give up the man, you're going to take one of these things and it's worse and it will destroy your nation.
I'm from a place where we don't even know what freedom mean. The only bell I know is Patty, and she ain't known for letting freedom ring. They speak a king's dream as if his last name don't start with a K. The government dismantled the Black Panthers. If you can't tell by the anthem, they rockin' with 3Ks. These days, the cold phrases make America great. You ever wonder why men ain't allowed in Section 8? Separate the woman from the man. Let me see, watch the woman while she eats from the slave master's hand. Now the child does the same. Damn, that's a hell of a process by which slaves are trained. In the words of Harriet, I could have freed most slaves if they just knew they were slaves. I guess they eyes closed, plus a few getting paid. Favors by the master, who's the master today?
In a housing complex that the Urban League built, which is a Black organization that is for women and children only. They say they don't allow any men in there. I didn't have time to deal with it, but I talked about it real bad. That's the silliest program I've ever heard of. You know the women that had men, if they got a bunch of children, they need funds.
Queens, you independent, huh? But do you even know what that means? When you remove the king from the family tree, just ask Mr. Lynch. First name Willie, strip man of his identity, exploit his abilities. Young against old, the lighter against the darker, shorter against the taller, the biggest plantation against the smallest. Nowadays, ain't much changed in my eyes. We even got religious divides. Baptist against Methodist, Sunni against Shiite, hood against hood, side against side. Man against woman, political ties, bloods against Crips, red and blue states, Republican, Democratic, the culture against the time. You gotta stay woke, I'm talking all three eyes. Gotta create hope, gotta keep it alive. When dealing with hypnotists, make sure you ain't hypnotized.
To raise a child, you need a parental coalition of a man and a woman. Most of our children, just like us, get all the information we have about how you be with a mate off television. Those rules have not worked for us. They didn't give us that information. They made us think that it was some kind of glorified position to brag about the fact that I got my own job, my own credit card, my own car, so I don't need no man. I don't even know how we got that mixed up. Ain't none of that got nothing to do with being with no man.